confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. You know what I like about you, boss? You're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime. Even if it involves underwater drainage pipe, it's just up ahead. Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Oh. Check the safe, I think. Scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Stolen from the Libertone canyon in Liberty City. Normally it's the museums doing the stealing, right? Not this time. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. A new shift of guards just clocked in. Careful out there. Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! So, the sub is not where you left it. No coordinates should be on your GPS now. Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out! Selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. The water is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful. Surface. From movement patterns, I would say it is...
Tiene que haber otro modo.
Sí, sí.
¡Ay, Jesús!
¡Oh!
¡Ah! ¡Qué carajo!
Una mujer no debería usar pantalones, solo vestidos.
Tú sí sabes.